Traveller 7, welcome to the MI6 Agent Evaluation Centre. As you know, this course is mandatory for 00 agents, and only the best will remain certified for field operations. Good luck. Keep going, 007. Good work, 007. You passed with flying colors. M will now brief you on your next mission.
Fahren wir zum.
Welcome to Russia.
MI6 has given us the go-ahead on the mission.
Let's wait until the last truck passes. I'll take the guard on the left, you take the one on the right. Now, let's go.
You want girls? No, I mean action! We are soldiers, not guards. We crave action. We live for action. We are men of action. There is no action here.
Nice work, James.
Just like old times.
You take the tower, but watch out for that sniper. I'll get the truck.
Target's down.
Area clear. I'm moving to the truck.
Moving to your location.
Nobody ever die being too careful.
Words to live by. So how much do you know about Orlov?
Only what I read in the dossier. But after the fall of the Soviet Union, he became jealous of the oligarchs. All their new money and went into business, freelancing for himself. Up ahead, the checkpoint. We're running 6 minutes behind. If anything goes wrong, be prepared to move. How's it rushing these days?
Как всегда, хорошо.
Эй, ты! Видал из грузовика?
В чем проблема, сержант?
Спецдоставка из Москвы. 15 минут никому двигался.
Почему я никогда не видел тебя? Ты новый?
Первый день.
Давайте документы.
Я сказал, выходи из грузовика.
Let's get out of here, Alex.
Doing with one of those?
We haven't the time. Let's go. Come on, James. Let's move.
What the hell is happening up there? Have you heard anything new?
Нет. It's probably just another surprise inspection. They used to let us know beforehand, like we don't have enough to do already.
Did you see that helicopter?
Yeah. What of it?
It looked EMP hardened, designed to survive an electromagnetic pulse.
The blast from the weapons cache will take care of it.
I'm getting a picture for MI6.
Don't waste your time. You'll be late reaching the rendezvous point. Get on with it. I'll cover you.
Jess, they pulled back. I'm moving out.
Stay in.
Was da machst? Ice, hey, what's up, Icehole? Sorry, what's up?
Damn! Get a thought that after the fall of communism, the Russians might have invested in some 21st century transportation by now. Let's move it, 007. I think we've outstayed our welcome.
It was a bit choppy. It's okay, first run of the night.
Get your hands in the air!
Take off your parachute.
Feels like I could potentially win a lot of time by doing this one.
If you insist.
Maybe I'm probably exaggerating, but feel a bit faster. Not really. I lost 1 second. It gets pretty tight. Okay, though.
Got you, Alec.
Good. MI6 won't be able to reach us down here, but we'll be able to contact each other through the alternate channels on the ultra-low frequency sideband. We've got 19 minutes till those terrorists make the pickup.
My facility is probably going to be tight as well. I'm really optimizing that one in this category.
I'll get the weapons.
Probably one of my few levels I'm optimizing when it comes to our TA hardpoint.
Last one out buys the first round.
You're on.
I'm approaching a checkpoint. Security seems light so far. I'm going dark, James. Radio silence. Good luck.
Got worst.
Don't even breathe. Punch in the security codes. Override the lockdown. Punch in the codes.
Are you going to kill me?
No. Alec, we're clear.
To your position. I'll see you in the atrium.
Yeah.
James, I'm in position above you. Go first. I'll cover you.
James, guard straight ahead. Never could stay quiet for long, could you, James?
He says it's going to get colder.
James, I'm in the lab, but I need you to create a diversion. Find a way to get the scientists out of the room. This is certainly proving easier than our last excursion. We're clear. I'll meet you at the fuel tanks. Set the charges. I'll keep us covered.
You finished, Alec. Are you done? Alec, are you there? Alec.
That was okay.
Come out. Throw down your weapon.
Probably gonna lose time here.
Don't do it, James. Don't listen to him.
Shut up.
Hold your fire. You'll kill all of us. You have 10 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five. Finish the job, James. Blow him to hell. Four, three, two. Too late.
You let your friend die. Now it's your turn.
Yeah. Lost 4 seconds here. It was not a really good facility at all. This one was a 4.3 facility. Kind of bummer. It's okay though.
Bond to MI6.
Coming, Bond.
I need extraction now.
This is Tanner. ETA to extraction is 9 minutes.
I haven't got 9 minutes. Find me a way out.
There's a plane on the far side of the field, fueling for takeoff.
choking me. I think it's a really good airfield as well. It's okay. Keep going, I guess. As long as I can, like, PB or not PB or doing the equivalent time I used to, it'll be fine. It'll be fine by me. Be night collab after that.
Bond to MI6. The base is destroyed. 006 is dead.
I'm sorry, James.
Save it.
I probably Bond save a lot of time on airfield actually. I think about it because
I want you to come
remember
back to
the
no,
other section of the map that I used to take
it's
my time a little
a
bit.
Ludmilla
so maybe it's a safe time here.
EMP hardened.
Throw everything you've got against Automop's connections. We need to know. Who needs a helicopter that can survive an EMP blast?
We'll get right on it.
Bond out.
Yeah. That's 2 seconds of save time, actually. It's pretty good.
No, you can't behave like that here. Senor Sukovsky.
I'm sorry, senor, but we do not have any tickets available for this year.
Bond, you can use the face recognition app on your smartphone to locate Sergeant Garcia.
Thank you.
I hope I'll get a good RNG here. Think so.
Excuse me. There's a one bottle minimum. Finest Russian quality. Only available in Moscow.
Not bad for a counterfeit. Perhaps you should tell your boss. The real label is a darker shade of blue.
Querida, we are waiting for our drinks.
It's been a real pleasure. Enjoy the rest of your evening.
Thank you. Yeah, she's far away though.
Sergeant Garcia?
Sígueme, Mr. Bond.
Well, that's bummer. Gonna last time because that's a terrible night. Right here. Perhaps I can get a good time because I spend a lot of time for doing nothing. But I really need to be lucky. I need to be consistent in my movement.
Este señor viene a visitar Sukovsky.
Un momento.
Darling, I swear I could never look at another woman.
I need to not die on Carrie as well.
Tell me,
I die last time.
Mr. Bond, give me one reason.
I think I lost a minute there.
This
too,
button,
so.
And bring my men
that
up
didn't
here
help too.
To use that tuxedo for target practice.
You could, but why waste bullets when you've got an EMP weapon?
Wait here. Bring me a drink. Follow me. The girls have ears these days. To what do I owe this unpleasant visit?
Your phone call from Automov last night. What does the Janus Group want with an EMP hardened helicopter?
Do you expect me to just turn the other cheek?
I could always provide you with a matching set.
Come in, my dear. I'll tell you the same thing I told the general. Go to the arms fair in Dubai.
He did it. He killed Zukovsky.
Cover his exit.
Picking up a lot of police chatter. It looks like they're on their way to the club.
That was pretty good. Despite that the NPC didn't spawn in the right spot. Like, it was a pretty good night club. Like, I saved like almost 10 seconds from that. So good.
Please, sir. Stop there. Arms out, please. Thank you, sir. Yes, he's right here. Yes, sir. Mr. Briggs is waiting for you at the top of the stairs, sir. Have a good evening.
Bond. James Bond. Sky Briggs, head of security. Let's take a hike. I'll show you around. Now, I know your boss is worried about them Ruskies waltzing off with that EMP-hardened chopper. But I gotta tell you, no how, no way. My boys here are doing a hell of a job. You'd have to be insane to pull off a heist here with all this firepower. If it moves, we'll kill it. By the way, see anything you like, I can probably swing a professional discount. Anyways, I want to introduce you to the pilots. They used to work for Blackwater, flying Cobras between Kandahar and Kabul. That chopper could not be in safer hands. Incoming!
In my sights.
You have been located and secured. The vessel is now under our control. Alpha Team, what is your status? Over. Alpha Team? Come in, Alpha Team.
Plant the charges here.
Position at all cost.
5-5. Arm the charges.
I heard something.
Engaging enemy.
5-1, seal that exit.
Be quiet or I'll shoot you.
Watch your fire. Don't hit them when you're...
We're good. I'm gonna have to fix the outpost. Feels like I just keep doing this all the time.
Bond to MI6. Do you read me?
Pretty good still.
Have you heard from the men in the server room?
Yes, they're working on it.
Whoever called me at 23 p.m. yet? It's pretty odd.
Bond to MI6. Do you read me?
Roger.
I'm inside, into control center, investigating. Need to get to the main server room. Do you copy?
No survivors!
No, please!
Wait! You hear something?
Are you all right?
Leave me alone! Get away from me!
Stop! Who are you? What is this place used for?
Let go of me!
I'm here to help.
They shot my friends. They killed everyone.
Open fire.
Team, terminate the survivor.
Thank you.
probably gonna lose a few minutes here, a few seconds, due to a little problem I just did.
Escape!
That's a pretty sloppy bunker. I'm not going to lie.
We meet again. You called in the distress signal,
what's
didn't
up,
you?
Sully?
Yes. Who are you?
A friend. Let's get out of here.
Follow me. I know the way.
I'll take it.
Thank you. Now, goodbye.
Stop. You're not safe on your own. I'm here to help. Who are you? What do you do here?
Natalia Semenova. I'm a computer engineer for the GoldenEye satellite.
Drop it! You're under arrest!
Thank you. I could have done this myself.
Almost 1 second lost. Damn. Pretty tight.
So, I'll ask you again, Mr. Bond. How shall we execute you? You are aware of the penalty for terrorism in Russia.
Who's the traitor in your government? What do you know about the Janus Group?
Why did you set off the Golden Eye?
Stop it! Both of you! You are like boys with toys. It was Orumov.
General Orumov? Why would he do a thing like that?
There were two Golden Eye satellites. He set off one to steal the other.
General Orumov!
Minister Michkin! How dare you interrogate this man without my presence? This man is a spy.
Hey, what's up?
Who killed Minister Michkin?
Thanks for good logs.
His own gun.
Good logs, I mean.
Move! Good luck.
Trying to be me tonight, see how it goes. So far, no dead on the run, so it's pretty good too as well. Definitely better attempts than the previous ones. Should've killed that guy. Oh well. Man, running this game on PS3 sucks. Like, the frame is just so inconsistent. And the worst part is, like, the loading is so slow, it's not even helping. Fuck. Everything fell well. That sucks. This time it was better, at least.
MI6 to Bond. We've got him in St. Petersburg.
Unfortunate that I died. I probably lost like 40-20 minutes.
Right? I'll get back to you.
40-20 seconds, I meant. That sucks.
Thank you.
Okay, it's pretty fast though, even though I die. Pretty happy about it.
Get off me!
Get in the elevator!
Regardless on those, like on that death, the run is still quietly pretty good from the time. So. Like I'm still like maybe 3 minutes behind. Everything goes fast. If I get the tank up, I might probably get a time really good here. I could perhaps maybe do a PM even though I die once. Could be possible. Behind of my old one, that sucks. Like, that death cost me too many last time. Like 28.4 miles seconds. So I lost 28 seconds from that. I have to deal with it.
report to MI6. I need you to track a Humvee through the streets of St. Petersburg. It's the one being chased by a tank. I'll plot a course to intercept. Follow your objective marker. Got it. Stay on course.
Hey. We got this.
I've lost him. I'll plot a course to intercept. Follow your objective marker. Understood. Course. Right, there's a car park up ahead. Cut through it. Find me a way through here. Head to your objective marker, Bob.
All units proceed to grid reference Delta 19 Beta 03.
Oh, that was close. Damn. That was a bit unfocusing at the end. We could've got better. By the way, Soul, do you still play Randall's? Do you know, I'm not sure if I ever asked that before, but do you know the actual date for the on the qualifications of the tournament for ZLSR? Because I'm kind of curious. I'm probably gonna watch it. At the same time, like, Marco is probably gonna do the French commentary as well. I watch a lot of it. Pretty much can't wait for that. It'll be great. Pretty good.
Drop your gun, Mr.
Good time,
Bond.
Good time.
It looks like your little adventure has come.
Probably the most fastest station I've
what
done
are
so far.
What you gonna do with the GoldenEye satellite?
I'm afraid that's no concern of yours. You should have taken me up on the counterfeit vodka. I suspect your hangover from this is going to be much more painful. Give me the controller.
That was not the plan.
Don't give it to her. You know it's a fake, but she doesn't. She's gonna kill you either way.
Yeah,
nice try.
Like,
but that trick only works once.
Be quietly fair. I'm not sure if I'm the only one when it comes to a randomizer of OOT, but I find the way of the heroes and the Baron Ents are quietly too strong in 5.0. And I find then whenever you get focusing with three way of the heroes and two Barons only, it would be like it make it the patch a bit more simple. But with five way of the heroes, three Barons on, it's, I find that a bit too much. Maybe it's just me a little bit on that. Maybe it has to do that I didn't play that much of Randall recently, and I just, I don't know. That's pretty good. I have to say this, this station was pretty rocky. I like it.
Are you alright?
Yes. I think so.
Did you learn anything from Mortimer?
He made a phone call. Something about meeting tonight at the statue park.
I have a contact who can take care of you in town.
No, I am coming with you to the statue park.
No, you're not.
Do you know how to disarm a GoldenEye weapon?
We'll argue about it on the way.
Yeah, that was good. A lot of time got saved.
I'm coming with you.
No, it's too dangerous. Do you know how to use one of these?
I could probably maybe got them to 2 minutes by now if I didn't die.
I'll be back.
Still, regardless, it's a pretty good time on PS3 so far, and I'm happy about it. Specifically considering that the PS3 version of the game, like, it's not that it runs really different, but like, it just runs the same equivalent as the 360. The only problem is that the loading are so different that it makes the Xbox versions a bit more superior than the PS3 when it comes to full segment games, and that's, well, it's not that it sucks, but it's just, that's how designed the console did for some 60 frame per second shooters as well. No, fuck. Fuck, no. My spring cancel did kind of screw up. Fuck. That punished me so vividly. I thought it was a right call for the spring canceling, but it was not, I guess. I die on places that I shouldn't die at all. Feels bad. Like, on 360 right now, I could be able to play the game. Right now, I can't on PS3. That has to do because, the game is not in the hard drive. That's the thing. Kinda sucks. Because I can die multiple times to some stupid stuff and
bond to MI6,
still gonna
seems
like
to be some kind of staging area.
Extended the time too creatures. Much longer.
We've lost some good men. I got visual on the target.
I died 2 times, man. Feels bad. One, it has to do because my spring canceling was too late.
And they've captured the girl.
So this
move on, 007. The girl is expendable.
That sucks.
Hello, James.
Alec. You're alive.
No thanks to you. You had to be a patriot and set off those bombs before we could defuse them.
You're Janus, the two-faced Roman god who rained fire down on those who betrayed him. Why?
Why? Look at the last 10 years. The wars, the financial meltdown. Who profited? Who came out on top? You thought you were protecting queen and country, but it's all about the bankers and their bonuses. You know, I did think of asking you to join my little enterprise, but your
loyalty was always diminished. I think that 27 minute is gonna be gone. Like, not that 27 minute, I meant that 22nd. That 22nd I've lost by dying and looting. Still ghetto. I have a lot of safe time in the jungle as well. That's gonna be 22nd of lost. Fuck.
Bond to MI6.
What happened, Bond? Are you all right? What do you need?
I need a plane. I'm going to Africa.
Wow. I'm still in PV time though, so it's fine by me.
On to MI6. I'm 10 minutes away from the target.
Copy, 007.
Yes.
What is it, Bond?
You.
What happened?
Service to air missile. But I'm all right.
You need to move out. There are patrols looking for you. You'll need to continue on foot and avoid them. The facility isn't too far away.
On va mourir. Fuck. Oh man. Okay, once I get the shotgun, I should. I practiced this so many times. Like, no, I'm the one who gets shit on by that. Still. Fuck. It does really piss me off, man. Again. Dying like that is just fucking feels bad.
drone guns should have a control unit. See if you can hack it with your phone. We tracked the missile. It came from a small outpost near the solar energy plant, due north of your current position. We're picking up more energy signatures near the waterfall. Be on the lookout for drone guns as you move through the area.
5-3, secure that air.
We've identified a number of weapon caches around the encampment. It seems to be heavily defended. Be careful.
What? The crash?
Stand by, I hear footsteps.
They've already deployed.
Outpost Bravo, confirm air defense wind. Increase covers to the north and north.
Helos inbound. There's a SAM battery up the road, but you'll need to hack into the firing controls to use it.
Right. That was okay.
We meet again, Mr. Bond. This time, I won't fail. Say it again. Enjoy your death, Mr. Bond.
This time, it's on me.
Still, that's a lot of time. If I didn't die, probably 3 minutes. I would be at 3 minutes or maybe something around 2:15-ish minutes. That's pretty good still. Pretty happy about it.
Bond to MI6. I've arrived at the solar facility.
Good work, Bond. And, James, when you confront 006, bear in mind, Trevelyan knows full well the penalty for treason in the United Kingdom is life imprisonment. He's got nothing to live for. Be careful, 007. I've lost one agent. I don't want to lose another. MI6 out.
So what's he going to do when this is over?
Me? Antigua? I'm trying to take the money and buy a hotel.
No, again, fuck. This part is really tough still. My god, I went too fast. Like, fucking hate this part where the turret. It's like the most dumbest, like, fucking part of this fucking level, man. I'm telling you. Not only that, it just fucking hits you like a truck. It's just like, I cannot even fucking barely. Like, I just need to skip and wait. I'll try to do something. Try to do something different for my other game upcoming runs and try something else.
So what are you going to do when this is over?
And the run goes fucking well. Now I'm just fucking struggling to finish it. At the end, that's the worst part too. Fucking god, die, man. Fuck off. Sucks. I lost too many fucking time again, man. Just keep dying for stupid shit, man.
MI6 to Bond. I'm downloading the blueprints now. There's a cooling plant just to the north of your current position. You'll need to plant explosives there to destabilize the main facility. Tanner out.
Thank you.
Man, maybe this run could be really a good run if I could die last.
Bond, according to the blueprints, you're nearing the base of the cooling processors. It's the most vulnerable part of the facility.
Lost too many fucking time here, man.
Get your hands
in the air.
You're surrounded.
Take me to Janus.
Give me that. Move.
Die over dog shit situations. I think the worst part is dying on jungle, and I still did a PB on this level. The worst kind of situation. For 9 seconds, man, lost due to the fact that I die earlier. This sucks balls, man. Like, the fact that I die in jungle. That's just terrible. And I die on memory, I die on jungle, I die on fucking Solard. Cause I, like, one, it was correctly right my fault, I guess. I die because of my sprint cancellings.
You're just in time to watch.
Like, fuck, man, it sucks.
You've given me the perfect fall guy. We're gonna use her fingerprint on the GoldenEye control to detonate the weapon. Get her in the chair.
Interesting setup, Alec. You hack into the banks, transfer the money.
I only need
no
like I only 9 minutes
EMP
finishing the level.
It's not just the banks, James.
Yeah, I don't think it will be
the
possible.
Touched. The stock
shit
market,
the like
financial
crazy.
Records, every transaction on every computer in London, all gone in less than 4 minutes.
It's nothing but a high-tech bank robbery.
Give me a cell phone. What is it? Press his key to disarm the explosives? Or did you reprogram the buttons?
How well do you know me, Alec? Press it and find out.
You lose, James. Use her finger to activate the weapon. Focus the mirrors and send a signal. When will the satellite be over London?
3 minutes, 15 seconds.
Excellent. Hack into the banks and begin transferring the money.
Hey, salut à toi. Je vais probablement faire un bébé, ça dépend là, vraiment si mon Trevelyan va bien se passer. Je suis mort à Solar, je suis mort à. Je suis mort à Arcade, je suis mort à Memory Park. Je suis mort à Solar. Fait que ça aide pas. Puis je suis mort à Jungle as well. Fait que ça a vraiment pas aidé là. C'est un peu tough là, pour faire un bébé, je pense, à ce point là. Quoique c'est pas encore fini là. Tout possible. Ouais, c'est affreux comme mort là. Trop de morts, je trouve, à mon ami. Ça va rendre ça un peu plus dur. Je dis pas que c'est possible, je dis pas que c'est impossible, mais ça va rendre la tâche plus dure. C'est un vrai clone ça, sérieux. Je suis plus capable, man, du moins, des NPC de même. Oh un peu affreux, là.
James, come over here.
Oh, yeah.
Damn!
What's wrong?
There must be an override at the top of the tower.
Take this.
Faut que je meure, sinon c'est fini. En termes de PV, là. Oh yes, j'en mange des calices de dégâts, 6-7. Calices. Ouais. Ça dépend. Quand les NPC ont pas 40 000 de shotgun, c'est plus efficace, je trouve, à mon avis, là, mais bon. Pas grave, I guess. Une autre chose à tolérer, I guess.
Come on! Ah, oh, you're gonna have to try harder than that, James.
Je vais faire sub 50 super facilement, mais Chris, il faut pas que j'en meure, man. C'est tellement puissant sur PS3, là, ça a pas d'allure, man. Tellement en désavantage à cause que le hardware, genre le jeu est pas installé sur le hardware. Fucking con, là.
Target alignment at 20%.
Some more cradle. Fine. Like for a sub 5 on the first one. Why? Sally. Oh, I'm mad. J'avais pas fait ça facilement. Mort trop de fois, c'est con. Je vais peut-être faire 51-52 là. Mais t'es genre. C'est super tight de faire un sub 50, genre 105. Genre 1,50, genre. Sub 1,50 sur PS3, c'est juste super trop tight à cause que c'est HDD. C'est pas collection. C'est pas genre. Le jeu est pas fait sur le drive. Alors que sur 360, t'es genre. C'est un Remdo qui speedrun ça comme genre il a jamais joué de sa vie, puis il aura encore gratuitement là, parce que le loading ça a juste. Ça a pas de sens là, puis ça se fait péter là. Ouais, 51, correct.
For England, James.
I'll take it.
No.
Mais il y a tellement de choses que je dois optimiser. Je pense que c'était 14-13. De mon écran de la manière comment ça se porte là. Oh man. C'est con. Trop con. Pas trop de pas. Le trap fight qui est super bon. C'est juste qu'il faut que je. Genre. Je mors à plein d'endroits que j'aurais pas dû mourir. Genre comme. Genre, j'aurais pu pas pu mourir à... J'aurais pas dû mourir avant tout à Arkhide. J'aurais pas dû mourir avant tout à Memorial. Mais Memorial, c'est parce que juste... Genre, généralement, j'ai raté mon Spring Cancelling. Puis ça a genre... Ça a juste... foiré. J'étais genre à un loading... animation dans laquelle je pouvais pas en sortir. Fait que ça a un peu chier. Sinon, le reste... Genre, je fais juste une deadless run, puis je suis capable de faire un set 150, là, c'est sûr et certain. Genre, j'ai tellement de temps que je peux gagner facilement. Y compris Jungle. Jungle est encore à utiliser. Il y a encore du save time. Jungle, il y a du save time. Arcade, il y a du save time. Nightclub, il y a encore du save time. Ça, Station, il est bien bon. Memorial Park encore non, du safe time un peu, je pense à mon avis. Solar il aussi un peu à travailler dessus. Mais Cradle, c'est super bon là. Je fais probablement un des meilleurs Cradle.
Well done, en
Artel.
We've received confirmation that the Golden Eye satellite was destroyed, and we've been in touch with the Prime Minister and the Russian Ambassador about both Orumov and Trevelyan. I'd like a full and detailed report on my desk by Monday next.
46 secondes en général. C'est plus que mon PV de dernièrement sur Cradle. Donc c'est bon. Vraiment super bon.